tonight. I have an update on that report. Wait and see what the Fox 2 Hall of Shame dug up on this guy now.
This was the reaction when tenants at the Warren Mobile Home Park found out Detroit Edison was about to turn off their electricity.
Well, that's not right. We can't do that.
Well, they're going to because Nibby owes money.
Well, he better pay because we paid our bills. He better pay his bills.
Well, Mr. Nibby did finally take some money over to the utility company and worked out a payment plan so his tenants won't be left in the dark. But after we made our visit, Mr. Nibby got some other visitors. And here's why. There are a bunch of abandoned trailers on his property. And as you can see, they're not in great shape. We went right down the line, and trailer after trailer has broken windows, exposed foundations, torn siding, stuff the tenants are tired of looking at. So they called in the city. So now, not only is the Fox 2 Hall of Shame on the case, so is the city of Warren. And we tried to find Mr. Nibby again.
What, do they have regular office hours, do you know?
No one in the office except a maintenance man who didn't know a thing. So we tried a different route. We thought maybe our producer could get Mr. Nibby's park manager, Ginger, to help us out. Funny thing, she didn't want to talk either.
Are you Ginger?
So, Mr. Nibby, we're leaving a light on for you in the Fox 2 Hall of Shame. Mr. Nibby, we gotta find him. Talk to him. Mr. Nibby. You know someone who deserves a spot in the Fox 2 Hall of Shame? Well, the shame lines are open at all times and waiting for your calls. Here's the number. Area code 810-443-2200. Once you made a connection, touch 6762.
Well, tomorrow on Fox 2 Abbott this morning, Michael Collins goes way out and about, way out and about. He's in my hometown of Chicago, and he finds a whale of a story. Join Michael, Sherry Margolis, and Alan Lee tomorrow, beginning at 5:55.
We're going to go way out of here right now. Thanks so much for being with us, everyone. We'll be back tomorrow at 5, 6, and 10 o'clock. Marcus is next. Sports. Take care.
See ya.